I was walking in the garden when I found a big squash. It was a nice squash. I like my squash. I think I'll take my squash to the state fair. Utah State Fair, that is. My name is Jack Strait, cowboy from Goshen, Utah. I was looking north when I saw a big city. It was Salt Lake City. I was almost there. We Straits don't own no car. I walked all the way across the Utah Lake till I ended up in Sandy.
Hey yo, what's up, mofo? You been kicking in the hay?
I wasn't looking for no trouble. I was just trying to get to the state fair.
Yo, yo, bro, it's alright, it's all good. I was just playing with you. I'm down with you, G.
If I'm getting an apology, I graciously accept it.
No problem, brother. You can call me homie, G.
Homie, G.
What's up with the melon, yo?
This ain't no melon. This is my grand prize. Well, I hope to get a blue ribbon for this squash, which looks a little like that Sajak.
Yeah, whatever, Holmes. I was gonna say, you better take the UTA tracks to get yourself up to your destination.
Okay.
I can take these as a token of my appreciation, Holmes.
Thank you, kind sir. Televisions, or computers, or internets, or anything. We had to play games with one another, with the animals.
Chickens!
Some of the games that me and my friends played in Goshen, we play this game and we make each other pass out, and there's apparently no risk or danger involved in it because none of my friends ever got hurt doing it. One time I hurt my head because I fell down.
I'm not big on social graces, think I'll slip on down.
There sure are a lot of buildings around this city. A lot of them look like a piece of crap.
Welcome to Bob.
You are in the city now.
I am in the city now. You'll make it to the pool somehow.
I'm Jack Straight. I am in the city now.
You are in the city now.
I'll make it to the fair somehow.
Me and homie G were walking down the street when a police officer took homie G to jail. I like homie G, he was a good homie.
Hey! Is there any reason to make me change personal checks? I also accept Visa and MasterCard.
I don't think so today, mister.
I was just trying to find the state fair.
Oh. Well, I'm with State Fair Security, and I'm afraid I'll have to see some identification.
I think I've got some.
Let me check. Whoa, what the heck? There's Garth Brooks!
Where?
Oh, I sure was mistaken. Well, here's your wallet back, mister.
Well, thank you, kind sir.
So are you going to the State Fair?
Yeah.
Well, if you want to get to the State Fair, just follow building with that golden dude on top of it.
Alright, well thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Well, hello there. I'm Elder Jensen Christiansen, and this is my companion, Elder Igor Sungai. And you look like you're looking for a little salvation.
And where that I might be able to find it. Utah State Fair.
No, what I meant is, you look like you're looking for a little spiritual guidance.
That's what I was saying. I need some guidance to get to the State Fair.
Tell me something. What's your name?
My name's Jack Strait, Goshen, Utah.
Nice to meet you, Jack. We'd like to share a message with you from the church.
No, comrade elders. I was just looking for the state fair.
Oh, all right. We have nothing better to do anyway. By the way, may I ask why you're carrying that rather nice-looking squash that looks, might I add, a bit like Pat Sajak?
¿Dónde es el baño? Quiero pipi.
This squash I grew in Goshen, Utah. I'm gonna take it to the state fair and get a blue ribbon.
Well, all right. Come with us. We'll show you where the state fair is.
Why, thank you, kind sirs.
Sorry, Jack. It looks like there's no state fair today.
Subala Wakalava. Totomini is one of a tour.
Stop! In the name of the Lord!
I never saw Elder Christiansen again. I like that elder. I sure hope he finds a salvation.
Yo, what's kicking, Chi? You here for the Legion concert?
I did go and travel hundreds of miles, me and Pat Sajak, and I wanted the fair.
Yo, it's cool, home slice. There's no fair today, but there's a concert, you see? They're playing some white boy music. I think you like it, white boy.
White boy music?
Yeah, Chief, just go into those doors over there. You know, that's, you can get into the concert real easy.
Why are they here? Goshen, Utah. Is this the fair? The state fair? No.
Idiot. It's not.
Hey man, see that mic over there? Go sing.
Did make it to the state fair, but I did get to hang out with Legion, and they eventually forgave me for interrupting their concert. They're really nice guys. I decided I'm gonna stay in the city. I'm starting to like the city a lot. I'm getting used to all the different kinds of people here, like the comrades, and the homies, and the homelesses. They're real nice people. I'm gonna stay here, 'cause I am in the city now.